I think that what we want is a country that we can once again love, believe in, and if we build this kind of a country, nobody will have to die for it. It'll be strong enough to survive on the basis of the foundation of a people who believe in it and who love it and who want to respond to their own best instincts. That's the kind of a country, and with the help of God and our own efforts, we can achieve this kind of a country. Thank you very much.
Muskie, for the country.